Anushik Garapetyan from Armenia. I am double bassist, also a pianist. During this difficult time, I am trying to do what I wanted before, but I hadn't much time. Especially, I like to do sports, yoga, and I want to advise you, enjoy your every minute, be positive, have fun, and I hope see you soon in Hori Music Festival. Bye!
Hi everyone, my name is Arevik and I come from a country with an amazing history. Any puzzle of apricots, fantastic wine and gorgeous cathedrals will undoubtedly take the shape of Armenia, the land of the sun that sends warmth and bright colors to paint apricots golden and the tough pink. It fills the hearts and souls with energy and happiness and predestined names. Hence, I was named Arevik, which means the little sun. Hospitality is an inseparable part of Armenian life. If you find yourself in an Armenian home, be sure that you have no chance to break away hungry, because the landlady will serve you delicious food and a cup of fragrant coffee. She will let you go only after you agree to take some dried fruits and a piece of paklava with you. I love my country, and I feel the strength I inherited from my ancestors with every fiber of my being, and I'm proud to be a part of it. Now it's time to tell you about my instrument. You have probably heard a lot of jokes about it, and I can add a couple. No, it's not a big violin, it's viola. It's an extension of my body that has a soul. It's a sensitive creation that transmits my feelings and my emotions. If I were asked to describe my viola, I would compare it to a self-sufficient and well-balanced man who always knows what he wants. Calm on the surface, he has a huge diapason of emotions inside. Sometimes I will hurt him. Sometimes he hurts me. I want to play a few bars from the piece of Aram Khachaturian imitating the folk. Enjoy!
Hi, my name is Joel. I play the clarinet. I am 22 years old and I am from Portugal. At the moment, I am studying in Switzerland, doing my master's at Conservatorio della Svizzera Italiana. When I don't play the clarinet, I like to do sports like running and football. At the moment, I'm reading this funny book. So I recommend it. And I'm looking forward to Hori Music Tag. So now I will introduce you the clarinet. I have two of them, the A clarinet and the B flat clarinet. You can divide it in five parts: the bell, the lower joint, upper joint, the barrel, and the mouthpiece. With the clarinet, you can play in many different groups, from wind orchestras to symphonic orchestras, also in folk music groups, and much more. Depends on your creativity. Now I will play for you a part of the Mozart concerto.
Hello, my name is Gal Varon and I'm 21 years old.
Hi, my name is Adi Varon and I'm 17 years old.
We're from Israel and we're sisters. Besides playing music, we also like painting and knitting together.
I play the cello
and I play the fagot. They're both low register instruments and it allows us to play many beautiful pieces together. Now I'll play for you a few bars from Schubert Quintet.
My name is Álvaro Pérez. I am from Venezuela, from a small city called Mérida. I play the violin.
My name is Eloy Enrique. I come from a small city next to Barcelona. It's called Girona, and I play the oboe.
I have been living in Germany for 7 years, in Stuttgart City, where I studied my bachelor and master degree.
For me, it's different. I arrived to Stuttgart 3 years ago, also to study my master's degree.
When I am not playing the violin or playing with orchestra, I like to cook and listen to different kind of music. I like also spending some time with friends.
Me too. I also really like to spend some time with my friends. And also maybe like I like go hiking in the mountains, go for a walk. And yeah, we are really sad that we cannot come this year to Hori to play some music, but we already look for forward to next year.
See you soon.
See you soon. We prepared a small piece. It's originally for two violins, but now we will play it with oboe and violin.
Akari, a Japanese double bassist of the Hori Mittag Bodensee. I live in Germany since 2015 and I'm enrolled as a student at the University of Music Karlsruhe. Fitness is one of my greatest hobbies. Whenever I have time, I go to the gym for training sessions. I like it so much and thanks to this sport, I can concentrate again better on music.
Thank you.
whole body to read low and high notes. What I like most about the double bass is that you can take different roles. Of course, we play in orchestras or as a member of chamber music ensembles and support the group with our low melody lines, but we are also a solo instrument as well and are playing concerti and sonatas, for example.
Hello, I am Yuri Fujisawa and come from Japan. I study bassoon in Germany. I am happy to be a part of the Holy Music Tage. Now I play the beginning of Mozart's bassoon concert. Have a great time.
Hi, my name is Jonas Kemper. I play the flute. I'm studying here in Berlin. I was also born and raised in Berlin. And right now I'm in my little flat in the north of the town. But what I like much better than being in my flat is going outside, riding my bike, driving to the nature, and spending time with my sister and my friends. Play the flute, an instrument which really sounds like a little bird, and that's why I just played for you The Bird from Peter and the Wolf by Prokofiev.
Hello, my name is Anna Kaiwelager. I'm from Germany and I'm living in Berlin since 7 years already. I have a really big family. I have 9 siblings, and with one of my younger sisters, I'm living together here in my flat. And yes, in my free time, I like hiking, being outside in the nature.
Cello, and that was the beginning of the piece Salut d'amour by Camille Saint-Saëns.
Hi, my name is Jule. I'm 23 and from Germany. My family lives in a town called Landsberg am Lech near Munich in southern Bavaria. I currently live in Jena near Leipzig, where I play with the Jena Philharmonic Orchestra as a violinist. Apart from music, my hobbies are outdoor activities like running, riding my bicycle, swimming, and climbing. Or just going out with friends or reading a good book. I also really like organizing all kinds of things. That's why I've started studying Management of Culture and Media in Hamburg by correspondence course this year. I've been playing the violin for more than 16 years. My instrument was built in 2018 in my hometown Landsberg am Lech by Martin Schleske. I was looking for a violin with a rich low register and also brilliant treble, all while maintaining perfect tonal balance for several years before this one was built for me. And now I will play the jazz standard Afternoon in Paris for you. Have fun!
Thank you. Hello everyone, my name is Kaik, and I'm a Brazilian trumpet player who has been living and studying in Berlin for almost 2 years. And as a good Brazilian, when I'm not playing the trumpet, I'm playing football.
Here I am again, now with my people trumpet, and now I'm gonna play an excerpt of Christmas Oratorium from Johann Sebastian Bach. I hope you enjoy.
Dear audience, my name is Sarina Zikrav and I'm a German violist currently living in Berlin. I grew up in a small town close to Freiburg, and in my free time I always love being outside, spending time with my family and friends, and cook and bake for them. I'm looking forward to play at the Höri Musiktage at the beautiful Bodensee this year and really hope to see you there. Bye bye! Beautiful melody from the second movement of Antonín Dvořák's Piano Quintet, one of my favorite chamber music pieces. It shows really good what I really love about the viola. It's this dark, rich sound which comes from the C string, and it always reminds me of eating a bar of really dark chocolate.
Hello everyone, my name is Hyunseong Lim. I am happy to participate in Höri Music Festival. I am studying violin in Robert Schumann Music Hochschule in Germany. Before, 7 years ago, I studied in New Jersey State University in USA. And before 2 years ago, I studied in Donizetti Music Academy in Italy. My hobby is travel with friends. I visited New York, Milano, Roma, Paris, Berlin, and Copenhagen. Sometimes I want to travel by musician. I hope to see you as soon. Bye. I like classical music. I especially like Mozart Violin Concerto No. 3 in G major. The reason starts with chords differently from Concerto No. 4 and 5. And in a brightly atmosphere, the violin solo and orchestra talk like a conversation.
Hi, my name is Gabriele. I come from Turin, Italy. I play the trombone. At the moment, I live in Trossingen, Germany, where I'm studying for my master. This has been a very hard month for everybody, and I want to wish the best to all of you out there, hoping to see each other soon at a live concert. But before I say goodbye, let me introduce you my quarantine best friends. This is the tenor trombone, and it sounds like this. And this is the bass trombone, and it sounds like this.
As a little child, when I heard music with cello from somewhere, I raised my finger and the people around me had to stop their conversation so that I could listen to the cello sound. I'm Alec Alpermann. I grew up with Bach's music, all the cantatas, passions and concertos. I listened to my father's rehearsals at home. For me, chamber music is the best. It's great to have some others with whom you can interact and create something out of the moment.
I love the outdoors. When I go climbing or hiking, I enjoy the feeling of being free.
Hi you guys! I am Marlene, I'm from Portugal and I'm in Germany since 4 years, currently studying with the great Thomas in Ermüren in Karlsruhe. I play the oboe and in my free time I like to swim and to go shopping. Unfortunately this year, until now, it wasn't the best year or the best time to enjoy my free time as I would like to, but we all go through this situation, so I think you know what I mean. But I really hope you are all healthy, because that's the most important thing, and I wish you the best. Ciao! I play the oboe. This is a double reed woodwind instrument, and it's recognized as the instrument that tunes the orchestra. This instrument is played with a double reed that sounds like this. And now I'm gonna play a few bars from the beautiful and known first romance from Robert Schumann for oboe and piano. I hope you enjoy it.
Marit, and I'm a violinist from the very north of Germany, from Kiel. Apart from music, I'm doing yoga every day, I like riding, and it's also very important to me to spend a lot of time outside in the nature. I'm very, very sad that we can't play for you this summer, but I hope to see you next year. Bye bye!
Hi everyone, my name's Eleanor and I'm a violinist from Australia. A bit about me, I am currently studying my Masters at the Royal Academy of Music in London. I come from a really big family, but I'm the only person that plays any sort of musical instrument. I love going to the beach and I really love to travel. So I was really looking forward to coming to Lake Constance this year, but hopefully I'll see you all there next year.
At the University of Music and Performing Arts, Vienna. Music is very important in my life, but in addition to playing the violin, I like going to the gym, listening to salsa, and learning to play the guitar on my own. Now, I will show you the beginning of my favorite Alexander Glazunov violin concerto. Thank you.
name is Franklin Pacheco and I am from Venezuela. I play the viola and currently I am studying at the University of Music and Performing Arts in Graz. Since 2018, I am living in Austria with my girlfriend. She plays the violin. And I have many hobbies here in Graz. For example, I like to walk or ride a bicycle in the beautiful parks of the city. Sometimes I like to chill out with my friends, playing table games or listening to music. And I love to swim. I play a new viola made in 2019 by Peter Icaroy and a bow made by Roderick Weisold. Thank you, and I hope to see you next year.
My name is Alicja Miruk-Mirska. I'm from Poland, and I'm violinist of the Bronisław Huberman Philharmonic in Częstochowa, and also second violinist of Altari Quartet. I'm so happy that finally, after this break, we can return to the stage and play some concerts. So, now, just a little bit practicing of Beethoven and Bartok.
Brown, and I'm the double bass player from Poland, based in Krakow, but because of I'm devoted to music, I'm traveling around the world to the places where I'm needed and where I can spread the magic of the music, share emotions and create something unique with people who eventually take special place in my life and heart. I live with my family, with my parents, with my grandma, with two dogs, and I also have a sister. Except music and traveling, which takes the most of my time, I also have other hobbies. One of them is coffee, another one is cooking. I also like to read, play computer games, do yoga, meditate, and enjoy the life as much as I can, spreading love and positive energy. Patrick Süskind, in his novel called The Double Basses, said that the orchestra starts when the double bass appears. And I find it really accurate. This is my private double bass, and for now I'd like to present you the beginning of the Arpeggione Sonata, composed by Franz Schubert.
Everyone, my name is Gosia. I'm a violinist and I'm originally Polish. I usually live in London, but currently I have a chance to actually spend some time with my family at my family home and spend some time outside, which I really, really adore. This time has given me the chance to do some hiking and sailing, which are other passions of mine outside of music.
And yeah, 16 years ago, I chose violin as my instrument and I have never looked back. I love getting to know violin more and more these days, but I also very much miss playing with others. Pieces like some good Beethoven, for example.
Hello, my name is Rafael Oliveros. I am from Caracas, Venezuela. I am horn player, and I am really happy to be part this year in the Hori Music Festival in Bodense this year. The three things I really love the most in my life is the photography, cook, and the horn. This is my passion.
Hi everyone, my name is Samuel Marques, I'm from Portugal. I'm one of the clarinet players with the Festival Orchestra. Basically during these difficult times I've been at home mostly, doing a lot of online teaching, also pretty much enjoying the view from my apartment. Also I've been playing the piano, it's one of my hobbies right now, and also actually learning German. As I said, I play clarinet, but for you today I'll be playing the E-flat clarinet, which is much smaller, so I'll be playing a little bit for you. Thank you for watching and see you next year.
Hi, my name is Rodrigo Pandorfa. I'm from Santiago de Chile and I play the violin. These are very difficult times, but I think the music can help. For that, I would like to share with you a little excerpt of my favorite violin concerto, Concerto No. 5 by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. I choose this piece because the beginning is very calm and happy. Please enjoy. And I hope to see you the next year in presence. Best regards from Santiago de Chile. Bye!